Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Brenda Williams. It's been a long time, you know, imambo ya uzazi, sumnelewa tu kuna cravings. Today is another day you want to prepare with you guys. Nataka kuwafundisha jinsi ya kupika nyama ya ngombe. Yeah, nyama fry ya ngombe. Iye tu watuweki maji. Iye tu ni fry the sweetest. Mm-hmm. With the easiest ingredients. Uneza pata tu, yani ziko just available. Kutoka tu kwa mlango utapata nyanya, kitungu, dania, hoa, weni bali. And it's the sweetest. Okay, today our ingredients. Tuko na nyanya. Tuko na hoho. We have kitungu. Tangawizi, ginger, dania. Na nyama yetu, iko tayari hapa kwenye sufuria, vile unavyoiona. Na mafuta yetu. So, before you start. So, tutachukua hii nyama yetu, before to boil, you have to wash it first. Unaosha kwanza. After washing, nasa utayekelea kwa jito. With some little water, maji kiasi, sijaweka maji mingi. Then unaweka kwa moto, unakisha kisi. When the meat is boiling, we add some salt for it to taste. Like a chumvi kiasi tu, weki mingi. Then you koroga. You stir it gently. So when the meat is still boiling, you know, take sasa unaweza chukua your ingredients ukatekate. By the way, tuliko tumeziosha, siya tia tujaziosha. Welcome back guys, our meat is ready, na pia I've already prepared my ingredients. So, when you want to start, you put some little oil. So, after putting our oil, you stir the meat. Mix it with the oil. Then leave it for something like 2 minutes. For the oil to mix with the meat. After the 2 minutes, then we put our onions. Mix them. Mix them slowly by slowly. After mixing, you leave the onion to it. After putting the onions, we leave them to get ready to be golden brown. They are almost ready. They are almost ready. Take a look. We check our onion first before we put our next ingredient. If it's ready. Now we can put our next ingredient, which is ginger. Then you start. We let the ginger and the onion to mix together. On our next ingredient, we are going to put some tomatoes. Then you mix them together. After mixing, you leave it to be ready for like 2 minutes. The 2 minutes are over now. We can check our tomatoes. As you can see, they are good to go. Mix them together. Meat, then leave it for like 1 minute. Then our next ingredient is dania. I love dania because of the aroma. Mix it. Guys, as you can see, our meat is almost ready. We leave the dania for like 1 minute. And after 1 minute, our dania now is ready. Our meat is ready, and it looks delicious. It's ready to be served with ugali or rice. Guys, our meat is ready. You can serve it with ugali, chapati, or mchele, even mokimo, as you wish. And I've just used the simplest ingredients that you can find it just outside your door. That is green pepper, dania, tomato, onion, and ginger. That is it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to subscribe to my channel. Press the bell for notification. until next time.